What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. Last time we went down here to the Shiofa River Valley to find out how to get into Nokron, and Blythe is standing here stumped, and so are we. So we're going to continue to investigate. And then he said to go talk to Celibus to figure out a way to get... Whoa. Get to Nokron. Trina's Lily. Oh Lord. A lot of these land offices. Goodbye. Look at them all. Dwelling arrows. Hey, don't be rude. There's enough ladder for the both of us. Made to hunt down humans. It requires high dexterity. Dwelling arrow. The spirits of small animals about to dwell. Deals magic damage. Soap. Butterflies. Might as well buy some butterflies.
Goodbye. Till next time.
Yep. See you later, bud. Silver that gives off a pale blue glow. What remains of passing flash of starlight used to gradually recover if the prized item was once used in the Eternal City as an ingredient in intoxicating drops. All right. Let's see. Hiya. Nope. Nothing. More smithing stone 4. Oh. Whoa. Whoops. It was cute how the little squirrel things were just kind of watching them gather. They're all, can I have some? It was cute. But you gotta get him before he gets you, right? They're doing that stomping thing again. Stone 2. Wonder why they're stomping. Why are you doing all that stomping? Ooh, shiny bug. Square off. Ooh. I like that one. That one's a good one. That one is a good one. See how they're stomping? I wonder why. Oh, there's rats. Watch out, you rats. What the heck was that? I did like a YOY. I hear you, but I don't see you. Are you just a... Yeah, you're just a health. You're just a health bug. Ooh, golden seed and an item. Stone sword key. Alrighty. Nothing up. Alright. Look, see, can't go any higher. Go around. Let's see. Anything for us to see? Anything down this way? Under the waterfall? Getting all dark. Aha! A rune arc. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. The rats gave me a rune arc. Did you look at that? What a lucky drop. Whoa, 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 whoa! Wow. Wow. Come on. Calm down there, sirs. Someone is shooting a magical arrow at me. And it's you. Good tracking. I think that covers this whole area. Let's go back and see. I didn't see any entrance either, so looks like we're gonna have to go to Celevis to find out the way. The way to Nokron. Just sitting right above us. Let's see where this goes. Let's take a look. Crab. Mushroom. Crab. Crab. We're on top of the waterfall. Okay. Let's go take a look-see here. What do we got in here? A bunch of claymen. Ooh, great oracular bubble. Somber smithing stone 5. Alright. Well, it was fun, clayman, but I'm out of here. Let's see if we could take him. Wait. Let's see. What do we have? Rock grease? Blood grease? Let's try blood. Hi-ya! Yeah. Ouch. Ouch. Ooh. Uh-oh. Haha. Gotcha. Haha. Get back here. Oh, it's a double. All right. Ouch. Got him again. Got him again. Uh-oh. No. No. Dang it. Ow. 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 Ouch. Oh no. Oh. Whew. Close call. But we got him. A dragon halberd. Let's take a look-see. Halberd shaped like a dragon and wreathed with both ice and lightning. Alas, the dragonkin soldiers never attained immortality and perished as decrepit pale imitations of their skyborn kin. Hmm. What's under the waterfall? America's Scar Seal. An eye engraved with the Elden Rune. Said to be the seal of Queen America. Raises mind, intelligence, faith, and arcane, but also increases damage taken. These seals represent the lifelong duty of those chosen by the gods. Hmm. Golden Moon 7. Ghost Glove Orb. How do we get back down? Yeah, let's just teleport. Worshipper's Woods. Let's go to the Well Depths. This is a little further back than I thought it would be. But that's all right. We'll just hop on Torn and go past these lovely claymen. Make our way back. Ooh, gravity almost got me again. Gravity, oh gravity. Ooh, we got some more flasks. Alright, let's go check out what these fires did. Oh, we're missing one. We're missing a fire. Where in the world could that one be? Have to find it in the next episode. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Have a beautiful day and see ya in the next episode. Bye-bye now.